Though if he saw my hustles, he'd have like his Black Riders parked right here, so. Oh, I should probably have some pills to wall that. If Trevor like sends Myers down here, I'm just gonna resign. I'm not gonna deal with it. Okay, maybe I will deal with it. If I see it, I'll deal with it. If I don't see it, I'll just resign. But I don't think he'll send Myers down here anyway, because he knows that these teams aren't exactly fair anyway. I can easily double through here if she gets pushed back, but at the same time this nader is exposed. Spare our army out a lot for versus Spain. Shouldn't be that spread out, I think. Oh wow, I completely forgot about this. Wait, let's just wait for the... Oh, that's good, I'm hitting his FB bills. Don't make mortars. Please don't make mortars. Let me push out. Not that late, actually. Oh, let's make mortars. If he makes mortars, he can just put them like where I can't even see them, and he'll be able to mortar my embassy there. I have one bombard left, and I'm gonna try to get the most out of it. Fuck, he made mortars. Promise I'd try to carry her, so. This game's over already. I should have just said you're on your own. Would have flanked it good there. I knew that would be a good spot to double. Yeah.
really?
Alright, there we go. Has a tendency to not make enough handicaps, so I'm making handicap for her. Hurts when I have to take attention off the fight and then suddenly his corpse out. I can't have eyes everywhere at once. I already have the shot lined up, so it doesn't matter that he's moving back. Damn, that my stable. Where's my stable? This is closer than I thought it'd be, but Tano's like super fucking rusty, so that probably helps. Fuck. I'm gonna stop helping Queen for a bit so I can do something about this. Rip, he's smart enough to make us a. Alright. Let's see what I can do about this. Attack me if Human goes into it. Try to cue jams, I keep forgetting. Those mortars have to die. They can hit my native. Nope. Alright. Oh, cool. I saved it. That's good. Alright, I got it anyway. Got the shots off. I thought I missed the kind of cast door. I was a little worried. Worked out. I need some really good bombard shots. I need to pull some bills. That was obviously a bad wall. This one's that's a good wall. Oh fuck you. Fuck you, Jesus Christ. So close. Oh, he's drained anyway. Almost. So now that I push Tana back, I'm just gonna rally all my troops up to Queen's fight, and I'm not gonna try to push Tana away. I look at Black Thought, and it looks like he's playing so bad, and I'm like, how is he winning so hard? Positioning.
Tamamdır. Evet. Tamam, tamam. Haydi bakalım. Evet.
suck. Come on, hold it. That was a good move because I'm already splitting my attention on two fronts, so by splitting it on the third, he can secure the win. I hope Tiana doesn't tease me and say he won like he did to Sergio. So I'll cover Queen on this front. Oh shit, I have no wood. Do my best anyway. Yeah, that's why I'm doubling Black Thought right now, because I see Queen in their base. I doubled Black Thought there to like prevent a base trade from happening.
Evet. Hadi bakalım. Oduncu. Tamam. Evet. Haydi bakalım.
You probably expected any running to be from me. I didn't expect Queen to be the one to do it. Aw, oh, come on! Yeah, we had no chance. Damn it. He's doing it. He's teasing me. We lost for sure. I'm taking the bait. Because I'm salty. He's clearly joking, so I'll just... Okay. Even after all the doubling, his spent on units is still higher. But like, if each 100 unit is 10k red resources, then technically I won by like 300 points.
Evet.
Evet. Haydi bakalım. Hazır. Evet. Tamamdır.
Evet. Doğru. Tamam. Olur. Emri. Evet. Hazır. Tamam. Olur. Emri. Evet. Evet. Doğru. Emri. Hazır.
Emrin. Hazır.
He's right though. He didn't lose heart. He did okay.
Evet. Hazır. Evet. Hadi. Evet.
Haydi. Evet.
Evet, tamam, hazır. Emrin, hazır. Evet, hazır. Evet, Emrin, hazır. Evet, evet, tamam, evet, tamam, evet, tamam, tamam, hadi bakalım. Tamam, olur, evet. Evet, doğru. Emrin, evet, evet, doğru. Emrin, evet, doğru. Hazır.
Actually, if I had gone like German or France or Brit, maybe we could have won. Well, not Brit, because Tiana plays well against Brit. If I had been like Germany, maybe we could have won. Maybe not, though. Yeah.